A Camdenton woman killed in a crash in Laclede County just after noon today north of Lebanon. Cheyenne Moore's vehicle veered off the road, hitting a road sign and a fence. She was taken to Mercy Hospital in Lebanon, where she died this afternoon.